That was my good friend Alfredo Ortiz on the percussions. And also on the drum kit. They also call him the Destroyer. Also known as... it's just all around really just a great guy. Where we, oh, okay.